Blake and the Cfto News Team.
Good evening. History was made today here at the Cfto Studios when the draw was held for the biggest lottery jackpot in North America. The 649 jackpot was worth $12 million. Peter Durant reports.
The fever that followed last week's no-winner draw had subsided by noon today, and the lineups had faded to a trickle. 40 million tickets were sold for last week's draw, but by one today, over 67 million tickets had been sold. At 1 o'clock, the computer shut down and would accept no more bets. And shortly after, here at the Cfto Studios, a sealed case with the numbered balls was unlocked and the little spheres were loaded into the dream machine. Then at 4 o'clock, before a tense audience, CFTO's Tom Gibney announced the winning numbers.
To push the button. And that he has done. Now waiting for the first ball to fall. And here it comes. That is a 29. Again, the estimated prize pool is $12.6 million. The next one down is a 12. The third one down, a 2. It's a 44. The fifth number is a 31. Now here comes the final number, 46. And the next one to drop will be our bonus number for today's draw. And the bonus number is right there. The bonus is a 40. Now let's recap today's draw. The six winning numbers are 29, 12, 2, 44, 31, 46, and there's the bonus. That's a 40.
So far, we don't know if there is a winner. The odds against winning are about 14 million to 1, and the odds against the second jackpot with no winner is more than 100 to 1. Chris French of the Interprovincial Lottery Association.
With the sales volume this week, if everyone had bet or spread the selections evenly over the total range of numbers, you'd expect at least four winners of the jackpot. So I would suggest that could go up to 6, 7, or 8. It's a matter of chance more than anything else.
This, incidentally, could end up being the largest prize offered by 649. Earlier this week, the provincial minister responsible for lotteries, Reuben Bates, said in future he may limit 649 jackpots to about $5 million. Peter Durant, CFTO News.